I had dyslexia as well and everything, just like my son. I just felt like, you know, it was impossible for me to learn how to read.
Now I'm reading Goosebumps books. Because I have one in my binder, which is maybe like the hardest one in the library. And I'm just really proud and about how this school has changed my life. And it's actually not just a change for me, it's a change for my whole entire family.